that he, the creator, is absolutely one. One whom all depends while he depends upon none. He begets not, nor is he begotten. And there is none in the creation that has any similitude to him.
Al-Islam is for a person to submit to Allah with Tawheed, and for an individual to do what Allah told him to do, and for an individual to separate himself from shirk and from the mushrikeen.
Tawheed is very heavy on the heart. La ilaha illallah Muhammad Rasulullah leaves a deep impact on the heart when one believes in it.
That he is one above the creation and one single God. Not divided, no family, no mother, no father, no daughter, no son, no relative gods, no many gods, only God, God alone.